referee Ian John Lewis won for John Lowen and scored the contest 40 to 37 points for the winner on his proud professional debut from Belfast, Paddy Gallagher.
Paddy Gallagher, first fight, first win. How did, do you think the fight went to you?
I think it went alright. I'm just glad I got the win. I got the, it was a bit of a rough and tough. He's a hard walnut head on him, so he was. But that's 1-0. That's what I wanted. That's what I came for. I came for the win. For what way I came. That's it.
He landed some big shots. Did you expect him to go? Were you surprised that he was still standing?
Aye, like I said before, he was tough. I landed a load of shots and I was hoping he would go down. I hoping he'd turn over, but he didn't, and he was doing a lot of shots. And I was giving him a hell, so...
In the tour, he went down at the end of the tour, but it didn't seem, it was one of the lesser shots you caught him with.
I was a headbutt.
Headbutt, was it? Okay,
he shot. I went down, I turned up, and he went, turned around straight away, and the count came. I didn't know whether, did I hit him? I wasn't sure, but it was a headbutt, and he had a stick and all after, accidentally, of course, like, but thank God no one got caught or actually hurt.
So, all in all, you enjoyed your
it was good, playing a crowd, got a bit of a reception also, I'm happy with that. And on the next one now, and hopefully get the big stage like this game.
Have you any idea around what the next plan is?
Well, there's a chance he'll be fighting on the 5th of October, 2 weeks over in London, I think it is. And then I'm definitely fighting on the 26th or 27th of November. I think it's over London again. So just whatever comes up, I'd be on any show.
Stay busy.
That's it.
Howdy, welcome.
Thanks very much.
Thanks for talking to us.
Thanks for coming.